Got four cars and they all black. Got four bras and they all that. We call that ballin'. Doing this is my.
Yo, what up, guys? It's the Ultimate Street Racer back with another video. Now, today we are playing some car mechanic simulator. I know with a YouTuber kind of like me to have a more professional way on playing video games, or like someone who's not figured out how to make an intro and an outro, which I hope you all like. It will be improving in the future, but for now, this is the best thing I can do for gaming videos. We're working on this car at the moment, we only just got it in. I've got no idea what car it's meant to be. Apparently it says on the back here it's a Royal Crown, whatever that means, whatever car it is. In the back it kind of looks like a Toyota GT86 with the rear headlights, or the rear tail lights even. But yeah, kind of what it is with the Jaguar XK, the Vauxhall Insignia. Just need a big car park, two big pads done. Yeah, it does need a lot more done, as we can see with the condition that it's in. But as of right now, because I want to just start with the game, I only have to do basic parts for now. So that is what I do. I have to just move the car and get it on the car with the game. But yeah, this is the basic garage that you get as soon as you first get the game. I know it's pretty goddamn boring, you don't get like a diamond testing or paint job or anything like that, you just get a lift and that's it. You can't repair the parts really. You have to buy new parts altogether. So it doesn't have anything on the side of the car for. Here it is. The whole the exhaust shaft system. This part here has something called the front suspension cross member that basically holds it all together, if you will. What ones need to change, so I'm just gonna have a guess and just repair all of them. Might have not. We only got the section off. Purely, this should be a quick episode. Basic stuff here at the moment for this car. Basically what we're doing, that's my car, not from there. situation at the moment, I know that's more than that hard. So you're gonna have to get, so if you can't get to service, you're gonna have to get used to doing that on your own. If you don't know how to service your car, then you could possibly maybe get in touch with me or something like that. I'm going through like a whole tutorial of the whole and all that, you know. YouTube unlock does this every time as well. His name is AirTub Gaming. If you haven't already, make sure you go and subscribe to him. We are awesome dudes. Up in Canada. Great White North. First dance, finish order. And there it goes. Usually what I do as well is I empty out my inventory, so I take out. So I sell basically all the broken stuff. And that's about it. We've got a wee bit of time left. So I guess what I could do for now is I could get another car in. Swerve off an N-Link A at my tail rods. Alright, well that'll be real easy then. I guess we'll get that done in today's video, right? See all these parts, Tim? Nah, the scene does get really done, I'm telling you that. I got questions. I mean, that I mean, oily done. I got questions. I got questions. Don't need to be an engine like that. will end up doing a full online stream on that.
Subscribe for more. The social media will be linked in the description down below. And with that, this is Almost Street Racer signing out. See you next time. Peace.